Binance refers Dutch users to rival Coinmerce as it exits Netherlands. The world's biggest crypto exchange said it would quit the Netherlands in June after failing to secure regulatory approval. Binance is referring Dutch customers to rival crypto exchange Coinmerce as it ceases business in the Netherlands, according to a Thursday statement by Coinmerce. Dutch residents can no longer use Binance's service after the world's biggest crypto exchange failed to secure recognition as a virtual asset provider, but has offered its customers a free transfer to its rival, which has been registered by the central bank to offer crypto exchange and wallet services since 2020. "Our priority is to ensure an orderly transition," Jaap de Bruin, chief executive officer of Coinmerce, said in a statement, adding that customers can choose to transfer digital assets to Coinmerce for free under a process supervised by regulators. Last year Binance was fined €3.3 million, $3.6 million, by the Dutch central bank for serving clients in the country without the required authorization. Last month it announced it would take no new customers in the Netherlands, with existing clients unable to deposit, trade or purchase after July 17. Binance premises were recently raided in France, the company's flagship center in Europe, in a probe into aggravated money laundering. The company and its CEO Changpeng CZ Zhao have also been charged by US regulators with operating an unlicensed securities exchange. A spokesperson for Binance confirmed to CoinDesk it has been working on a seamless transition for Dutch users to enable them to follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.